Police Mystery on Scooby-Doo and the Student's Adventures. Scooby and his friends had a similar together filled with all of his favorite friends in the whole wide world. Even though Elmo is starting to wrap up the first season in the Achieve series, and now, we're gonna join one of the fun with his TJ and his friends in their house.
Hi there, football fans. It's the Super Bowl day, and we are going to watch some football.
Yes, indeed. And we are so proud of those students for finding Kristoff, and you marched in a parade with all of your friends.
Well, Anna is so happy to see Kristoff. He came all the way to the Snow Kingdom, and I hope Vaughn is working on the script while the movie goes on.
Well, this is so exciting. We are gonna watch two teams battle it out for some kickoffs.
Yes, we have the Kansas City Chiefs going against the San Francisco 49ers on television. Hey, have you seen Blue? She must be ready for the game.
Yes, here she is. Hey, Blue, TJ is gonna toss you the ball.
Bark, 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 bark.
Nice catch, Blue. It's great to play football with you.
Hey, Barney. Looks like our friends are arrived at our house for our Super Bowl party. Oh, you are right. Let's go say hello to them.
Well, what do we know? If is it Danny, my Team Daisy member, hey TJ and Dynamites, I'm Braxian, and I know the directions to find your house.
Yep, Miss Sakura bought me, Team Children, Steven, Connie, Garfield, Odie, Luz, Amity, Bart, Lisa, Kim, Papa Louie, Cookie Monster, Gonger, Wario, Pete, Periwinkle, Twilight Sparkle, Rosalina, Brixen, Foghorn Leghorn, Goofy and Tickety Talk.
Incredible, you bought new friends for the Super Bowl. Come inside, we got everything set up.
Phew, we had been in school and painting for a long time, but good thing we are proud of those students for finding Kristoff.
Yes, I am waiting for you with the others. Boy, am I glad to come over to your house.
You're right. Hey, Blue, what do you think we need for our Super Bowl party?
Oh, great idea. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah!
Oh, this is gonna be great. The Pockets are gonna tell us we need for the Super Bowl.
Yes, but we need to take care of this paw print first.
And there's the kickoff! To play Blue's Clues, we got to find
Hoje vou precisar da vossa ajuda para descobrir
Oh, great. Let's go get started.
A clue, a clue.
Oh, did you see a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, yes. There's a clue. And look at this one. Those potato chips have a paw print on it. We got our first clue. We better write this clue down in our
notebook.
Yes, our notebooks. All right, let's draw the potato chips. Let's make an oval shape. Then we will draw some lines, and do the same like this, and we have potato chips.
So what do we need for the Super Bowl with potato chips? Oh, good thinking. Let's find some clues to be sure, but in a meanwhile let's see what the other friends are doing.
Students, I saw you in a party after you found Anna's boyfriend.
I'm glad you had came to the right place. We saw you after we found him.
I'm glad you done a wonderful job. Elsa is so proud of you. That means we got our votes too.
We sure did great, and that means Elmo is going to move on after he finishes remaking the last season one episode called Transportation.
Hey students, did you make this picture?
Of course, we did. Looks like one of our new friends made this after we helped Anna.
We sure do. We made this back at the clubhouse, but who made this?
Hey, I think we know these three. Barney had introduced Stu, Luke, and Lila. Lila opened a brand new restaurant, that's why she and her family live there to make stuff like our chefs do.
Oh boy, I guess Stu made this. He has the name of Speed. Barney is getting all the painting stuff. Let's go paint this back in the clubhouse.
Get ready everyone, this is for our new friends Lila, Stu, and Luke. Let's go make it for them.
Oh, she is gonna love this. Ready, set, go.
Hey Rosie, nice picture you made. I'm Luke, this is Stu, and this is Lila. We made a brand new restaurant in the city.
Yes, I love this picture, and I love it too. I'm glad you get to know us for the first time. I believe I met your other friends at their house. Well, it's nice to meet you, Lila, Luke, and Stu. I am Rosie, and this is the Dino Mites with TJ's friends.
Wow, it is so nice to meet you. That's a brand new restaurant with your apartment in it. That means you, Stu and Luke may know this place. I have lots of house friends that can bring over.
Lila, Stu, and Luke, I think you may realize that we had to take off our uniforms for school and work, so you three are gonna introduce to his other friends.
Yes, you're gonna love his friends. While you three introduce to his friends, we better go continue finding more clues to figure this answer out. Sounds good to us. We are gonna go introduce to his friends while you go look for more clues.
A clue.
Yeah, I know. These three get to know us for the first time.
A clue.
Well, you found another clue, and it's on that soda. Hey, we know what to do. Let's put in our
notebook.
Yes, our notebooks. Okay, let's draw the soda.
We can draw a bottle shape, put the cap on top, then three straight lines like this, and we have soda.
All right, so the clues are potato chips and soda. So what do we need for the Super Bowl with potato chips and soda? What do you think? Oh, that's wonderful. Maybe we should find our last clue to make sure.
Mail time! Mail time!
Oh boy, it's mail time. Let's go.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wilt.
Hey everyone, looks like we are ready for the big game.
Yep. It's the big game that we are gonna watch on television. We are gonna watch the Kansas City Chiefs versus the San Francisco 49ers.
That's excellent. Here kids, I think there is someone else that send you this one.
Oh, thanks mailbox. Look at this. Looks like Paula has another one of our pals. Let's check it out.
Hey look, it's from our pal Noah. It says, "Dear kids, you had a wonderful job making it all the way to the big game. I'll keep an eye on you for the sequel pretty soon." From Noah.
Incredible. I can't believe that Noah had sent this. Paula sure knows all about our new friends, because Noah knows them too. Oh boy, thanks for the letter, Noah.
Hey kids, the sequel is finally coming. That means you have everything you needed for the movie. Oh, I was wondering if we could be able to join you, Zucchini Nachos. Here kids, I have some chips that we have in the kitchen. So in order to make them we need zucchini, cheese, olives, tomato, and jalapeno, which is also called hot peppers.
Oh my, jalapeno, those peppers are really hot for us breaks, Ian.